In this video, I am going to let you know different kind of workflows that we have in Entity Framework. So we have three different kind of workflows. One is database first, second is code first, and finally we have model first. With the database first approach, as the name suggests, we start with the database. So we design our tables using visual designers, and then Entity Framework generate the domain classes based on the database that we have already designed. This is a traditional approach that a lot of developers have been using for years. In the code first approach, of course, we start with the code. So we simply create our domain classes, and then Entity Framework generates the database for us. This approach was introduced in more recent years and still new to many developers. And finally, we have model first approach. In this approach, we use a visual designer in Visual Studio to model our classes and their associations. These are basically some kind of UML diagrams. Based on these diagrams, Entity Framework generates some classes and database for us. That's all in this video. Let me know in comment section which type of workflow you are using in your current project. In the upcoming video, I'll show you database and code first workflows in action. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for further updates. Thank you for watching.